Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. You don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
The cave, so we call it. Get in.
Ever think we'd end up here?
What is this place? You boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man?
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago overall went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, the choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skelltech himself. Mm. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, can I see our wounded?
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
ever wonder what's on the other side of all this? Farmer to freedom fighter. What do you think of that?
Home. Hey. Who are you, man?
Nomad. Who's left? Who made it?
Just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. Weaver. Hey, just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
How you feeling about all this? Farmer to freedom fighter. What do you think of that?
Our mission here has been hard. So many lost. So many suffering. My closest allies. My brothers. Cut down by a man we once trusted. But we are ghosts. Alone, we are formidable. Together, we are unstoppable. Others have survived here, and I have found the deadliest. As a team, we will take the fight to our enemies. We will avenge our fallen. Because we are ghosts.
Available at any point after you have reached Erewhon for the first time, Fury, Fix-It, and Vasili can be activated or dismissed at will. And from the beginning, you will be able to fully customize them. This customization includes all of the physical attributes, as well as gear, equipment, or even full costumes. Your teammates can be tweaked just as much as your main character, and they will always follow your own behavior. If you decide to go stealth, they will equip silencers and crouch, or go prone when possible. But if you decide to go loud and open fire, they will stick by your side. When deployed, you can issue different orders to your teammates through the order wheel. There are four different orders you can give to your teammates. You can tell them to regroup on your location, to hold their current position, to go to a specific location, and to open fire on nearby enemies. These orders can be given at any time, even through your binoculars and drone. Once they approach potential threats, the teammates will notify you and mark them automatically.
Got a hostile.
With a good look at your enemies, you will be able to set up a sync shot where each of your teammates picks a target. You can even link it to your three sync shot drones for a simultaneous 7-target takedown. The teammates have weapons equipped at all times, a versatile assault rifle to accommodate all situations, and a primary weapon that you will be able to fine-tune. Indeed, apart from mark upgrades and passive bonuses, the full gunsmith is accessible to your teammates, and their weapon of choice will have a direct effect on the battleground. Depending on the type of weapon they have equipped, teammates will adapt their engagement distance and rate of fire, from close-distance shotgun wielding all the way to long-distance sniper shots. Of course, if you get taken down, your teammates' priority will be to try and rescue you. To achieve that, they will first focus their fire on the surrounding enemies before getting to you. And they will expect the same from you, especially as you will be able to carry them to safety if the situation requires it. We'll see you on the battlefield, Ghosts.
What's on the other side of all this?
How's your pal?
Holding up. Thanks for looking after him. You heard anything about a Lieutenant Colonel Walker?
That the guy that works with the troops call themselves the Wolves? He used to be Skeltec's military advisor. Heard he was an operator. You know him?
Yeah. Yeah, we met a couple times.
Ah!
You got a mean look in your eye. You got big plans?
You know how I can get off this island?
Right. And leave us regular folk to fend for ourselves, huh? Auckland is 2,000 kilometers away. It's an awful long way to run with your tail between your legs.
I'm not running, Mads. The USS Wasp is a couple dozen clicks off the coast. If I can get there, I can come back here with some help.
The Wasp, huh? Not sure I'm fond of the idea of a bunch of squids running around our island.
Well, there are a couple of jarheads on board, too.
Well, if that's the case... Look, I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former spec ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders and Skell employees both, are leaving the island on a couple of boats. Can you get them protection on the Wasp?
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are.
Different for sure.
You ever think this is how your life would go? Never.
How's it going?
I'm good. But listen, I need to show you something. Over there on the table. Recognize him?
Yeah, his name is Victor Cost. He's old school Black Ops.
My guess is he's here with the CIA.
Well, if he's a mole, then he might be able to help us.
From what I can tell, his location is somewhere near the channels. You might want to start by looking there.
All right, I'll head over and see what I can dig up. This was a good find.
Glad I can help, even if I am all dinged up.
Nomad, Scott Mitchell here.
Sir, good to hear your voice.
I've seen the reports of your activity on Aroa. Good work. Conspiracy is degraded. But FSB has told us that Stone has aligned himself with a group of Russian ultra-nationalists. They have a stockpile of chemical weapons. We believe they intend to use the drone technology to conduct a coordinated terrorist attack against the U.S. Millions of American lives could be at stake. You're going to have to dismantle this new organization by eliminating their top leadership. Stone is the highest priority. I'm sending you an updated target deck with the HVTs. This comes all the way from the top, my friend. But with Congress and all eyes on us, we can't send support.
Copy all, sir. I won't let you down.
We're counting on you, Nomad. Good luck.
From farmer to freedom.
Thank you.
Don't hurt us. Please.
I'm not gonna hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skelltech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
My chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast. I can get these bolts back to that ship, and I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox. This is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
You know, we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No. He helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this, fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back.
Bad guys. Everyone take cover!
Don't hurt us. Please.
I'm not gonna hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skelltech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people...
Shit. More bad guys. Everyone take cover! What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security programmer. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen, you have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Air One.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing building you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
Ghost lead.
All right, let's go. Bad guys can be anywhere. Be ready.
Okay, boss. I'll let her rip. Okay, we're clear here.
Keep your eyes open for any intel.
missiles hit. There.
Hold in place.
We got you here. Holding. Got it. We're holding.
Station. We're good.
That driver had to be...
Hostiles! Attention!
Got you covered. Firing on hostiles. Target hit.
Seems the Freeport attack didn't go as planned. We should wait for an official report.
Cut!
Hold on.
There's a body over here! They killed him!
Let's go, Rip! Quiet, they're over here. We're in the clear.
Position.
Heads up. Bad guy over there. Coming. Support unit identified. Bad guys are coming.
Something's weird.
Huh. Located a bad guy. Over there.
I'm going to see what's up.
Something right, doesn't I'll feel right. Keep looking.
It's all quiet over here.
He's dead. Enemy troops are in the air.